Do you know that the London Beacon Museum in South Korea is so popular that it's almost impossible to get a queue number? I fell in love with their pretzel butter bagel and tried to recreate it at home. I can't say it's like the real thing, but it's good enough for me to satisfy my craving. I made the sourdough version of these pretzel bagels with just flour, water, sugar, salt, and a little oil. I love how they turned out, crisp on the outside and fluffy inside. I enjoyed them with thick slabs of cold salty butter, just like how they were served at the store.